Welcome to episode 7 in our New Start series as we continue to look at exercise, God's stimulus to improve body and mind. In this presentation, we want to highlight resistance training. In case you are wondering what that is, permit us to share a working definition from Google. Resistance training, we are told, is a form of physical activity that is designed to improve muscular fitness, strength, endurance, and power by exercising a muscle or a muscle group against external resistance. The external resistance can be dumbbells, exercise tubing, bottles of water, or any other object that causes the muscles to contract. But what are the benefits? Commentators indicate that, among other things, it improves muscle strength and tone, helps prevent joint injury, maintains flexibility and balance, helps to control such chronic conditions such as diabetes, heart disease, arthritis, back pain, and obesity, and improves posture. Sounds good? Are you willing to give it a try? Well, let us give you some words of caution before we share some demos highlighting different types of resistance training. 1. Seek professional help before starting so you can get basic training on how to do it correctly. 2. Resistance training should be seen as part of a healthy lifestyle rather than a single activity to build muscles. 3. It must be done systematically. You only get results when you do resistance training repeatedly and consistently. Do you want to try some weights? How about a weight machine? Perhaps resistance bands might be more to your liking. Did you know that your body weight provides resistance when you do squats, push-ups, or chin-ups? Resistance training can work for you in a spectacular way. Ask Corey. His feats are legendary.